here. Channel. Open link new tab. Video producer. And delete this entire waste of time. Alright. Cool. We're back up. We're back up. Alright, so for those of you who missed it, let's just go over this. So we're at Icarus City now. And the season changed from August to winter on us, so that either means it's been 3 months since we started, we just hit the cycle or whatever it is, however it gets set up. I might just have to go straight for the gym, but before I do, I'm gonna go up here, use a repel, and just... Maybe I should try and go get Golette. Can I go get Golette before I, go into the gym, I wonder? I only have to use a repel here anyway. A light on the gullet to make it bulkier so it doesn't die. There we go. Repel? There we go. Max repel. It was 27. That should be fine. Be a real shame to get a Pokemon out here. There's really not a lot of Pokemon that would be helpful out here. Holy shit, why do I have 2 viewers all of a sudden? I didn't have any viewers when I was streaming earlier. I can surf. Okay. I thought there was a bridge. Why did I think there was a bridge? What led me to believe there's a bridge there?
It looks like there is a bridge. Later?
Can I not? I guess I have to go do the gym first. I would have loved to have gone and gotten Golette. Yeah, I could, like, theoretically walk all the way back and, you know, get some Pokemon on Route 17 or 18, but what I really need to do is get another flying Pokemon. But I don't know when that's going to happen. It's not going to be for a while unless it's Golette or Golurk. And so, because like nothing else coming up learns Fly. Apparently, Emolga, despite being a flying type, does not learn Fly, which is really fucking obnoxious. Trying to see if there's any good encounters. None of those will learn it. Okay, I won't be able to get a flying type until Route 10. And it will be Vullaby. And Vullaby seems common, but not as common as Balfalant. And so I just have to get lucky and roll before I have to hit Victory Road in order to go back and get something from Route 17 or 18. Which is really obnoxious. I can get Dino in the cave is a common. Do I already have Boldore? I think I do. Durant is also really common. but if I can get Dianode, that would be amazing. And then, yeah, and then there's Elite Four round one, and then there's a whole secondary Elite Four in post game that we're gonna go through. But it looks like 17-18 is not going to be something we can tackle yet. Sorry for all the people who tuned in just to hear me talk a lot. So yeah, it looks like we're gonna just tackle the gym today. So let me pull up the city information, get the gym trainers pulled up. It's back in round two. Oh, there's that thing that says I'm live again. Cup chew, Kragonal. Yeah, it's all just pure ice types. So I can probably just go crazy and fire punch my way through this entire gym. In fact, I might just put charcoal on. Because none of these mons get thick fat, right? Nothing gives it like resistance. Looks like Bear Tick learns brine, but I'm not too worried about that. Because I think I can one-shot it, honestly, especially with charcoal. So, we're gonna come on. Item. I'm gonna give it charcoal for a stronger boost. Maybe it's not ideal, but you know what? Let's give it the XP share anyway. Lulu should tear through this gym like fucking wet tissue paper. As far as I can tell. So, at least there's that. And then I can go do Dragon Spiral Tower, and I can get an actual ground type again. And we can probably replace Tortuga and start grinding up our Golett. Yeah, boy! He's my best friend. Gives me fresh water before every gym battle. Man is looking out for me. Alright, we got Cholula up front still. Cholula has Fire Punch, right? Yeah, Strength Fire Punch, right? Yeah. Cholula was built for this fucking gym. I think Chulula will probably be level 42-43 by the end of this. There's not a ton of gym battles. What gym is this? Is this? Sixth? Seventh. It's the seventh gym because the next one is the dragon gym, isn't it? Man. We're almost at the end of our fucking run. I guess we'll get to route 10, and that's the next time I can fight flying type, and that's like two routes away. One town. Yeah, so we're just gonna fire punch. No worries. Oh, I forgot about the XP share though. That might reduce. Just gonna strength it afterwards. Endura could be really obnoxious, but I don't think I'm gonna have to deal with it too much here. What's wrong? I'm wasting some strength on you. Yeah, I'm also faster than most of the things in this gym. Fire punch! Yeah, stat plus charcoal plus sheer force should make fire punch like stupid strong. I forgot how cool this gym is, where you just go. Alright, she's got a level 37. Bryson's is level 37. This will be the test if I one shot Cragonal, which is pretty physically bulky. Says bulk on the physical. It doesn't have like bulk, it just has high defense on the physical side. Acid armor might be a problem. Does his have acid armor? It doesn't, so I don't actually even have to worry about that. I might have to worry about reflect. It is faster than me. Oh, I killed it even through acid armor. So maybe I don't have to worry about anything. God, that looks dangerous as shit. Alright, we go here. Heal up the mons. That was the wrong move. I don't know, Vanilla's or Vanilla's stats, honestly. I just have to go refill my PP before the battle. Last thing I need is to run out of the boosted move type I have. Alrighty then. Should be a pretty easy battle. I don't remember this battle ever being actually terribly challenging. Honestly, what's his name from Pokemon Heart Gold? Bryson? No, this is Bryson, isn't it? Price. Price is his name. He is more challenging than this guy. Not a ton of ice type gym leaders. I guess there's Melanie from Sword and Shield. There's Price from Gold and Silver. There's Juan from Emerald. Juan is a decently challenging team, if I remember. Well, they set out Bear Tick before Cragonaw, and that was probably a mistake because Bear Tick was probably the only one that would have survived the attack. And that was only if they had Reflect Up, so now it's down to Cragonaw, which has no super effective moves, and we know we can one-shot it with Fire Punch, so it's over. It's over! Call it! Can I get a 10 count? Fastest gym we've done so far, I think. The Rocket Ice Badge! Alright, now I can go to Dragon Spotter Tower. We can get a Golett. Bum. Give the XP share to Golett after we catch it. Let's turn to top here. I did it. Alright, I'm gonna just, for the sake of having maximum PP, I'm gonna take our PP to the max. Gonna heal that sucker up, give it the expert belt back. Take Tortuga out of our party. Turn off the double back. Get the XP share off. Yeah. Episode 9 was pretty fucking bloody, honestly. Pokemon item take. Oh. Bambi has it. Let's give Bambi, where did I have before, the lucky egg. Let's give a rocky helmet for now. What do you have, magnet? Yeah. Mystic water. Give me the expert belt. Gonna put Cholula away because it's too weak to actually use in battle. And it has shared weaknesses with other Pokemon I have. Oh yeah, we have Trubbish. Yeah, that's all the usable Pokemon we have outside of our team right now, by the way. We lost our Cofagrigus in episode 9. It was really rough. Really, really rough. It sucked a lot. Cofagrigus was going to carry the shit out of us. And I think it got, like, crit or something and got fucking demolished, as they often do. This game's crits are pretty unforgivable. I think they're just a flat 2 times all the way through the game. Oh, cool. Pokemon levels on the inside of the tower. Max. Okay, cool. Doesn't appear like that's an actual trainer. What kind of stuff do they have again? I mean, it might just be worth leading with Cholula anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna want to use Cholula throughout this anyway. I like the, like, sparkling, calm water sitting in the tower aesthetic. It's nice. It's nice. Like it. That's an earthquake. Alright, this is where I can encounter a bunch of different Pokemon. Or specific, not a bunch of different Pokemon. This is where I can encounter specifically Golett. So I'll run around here, collect the items, and then we'll get a Golett. And then there's no more encounters for the rest of the tower for a wild Pokemon. But I'm sure I can level up Golett with the XP share. It's shocking that the dowsing machine isn't going off in here. Cool. Who would be good to catch Golett? You're just gonna kill it. You're just gonna kill it. Charm, Takedown, Jump Kick, Hornleech. I can't hit it with anything except Hornleech, and Hornleech might kill it. Can't slash it. I can Signal Beam it. What attacks does it know? I don't want it to kill something. It probably knows Dynamic Punch, Mega... Damn. Okay, so it's got a lot of ground and normal type moves. The only ones I'm worried about are ones... Ooh, Magnitude could be really dangerous, though. We can weaken it with... I guess it can't do much to Mini Pete, probably. I can Acrobatics it. And I can weaken Acrobatics by giving Mini Pete an item. Should be Golett 100% of the time. It is Golett. Now I just need to make sure it actually has Iron Punch. We're gonna lead with a Quick Ball though. I don't have a Quick Ball. I thought I had a Quick Ball. Got it. We're gonna double team first actually. Okay, double team a bunch. Really hard to hit us. At least Mini Pete's gonna be really good for catching ones. Still hit me. I think three double teams is enough. One more of those. Gonna name Golett Iron Giant. Superman. This is gonna be all caps. You stay, I go. Superman. Okay. Serious nature. Fuck. We had to get the worst fucking ability on it. That is really frustrating. Clutch is a terrible ability. What am I supposed to do with that? Just suck? God, I can't even put a good item on it to keep it safe. Can it use passive items? How does... I need to check how Clutch actually works. Can I use, like, Rocky Helmet still and I just can't use berries or something? Like, how does this work? Can't use any hold items. That sucks so bad. At least it can still use XP share. That would be really shitty if it couldn't, but damn. I'm getting really bad rolls on abilities for some of these Pokemon. I think I got a really shitty roll on Sawsbuck's ability too. Oh, that's right, I was gonna heal it. Well, at least it could be worse. Can use him for normal pivots and clean sack. Yeah, I can use it for normal fighting and electric pivots. It's going to resist bug. It's going to resist rock, I think. So yeah, it's going to be good. I said ghost resist something else, but it doesn't. So yeah, no, it'll be better than nothing for sure. I'd rather have it than not have it at all. Like, it's gonna be better for me than having Karacosta or Tortuga. At least Cholula carries me really hard. I'm an idiot, it's a ghost type. I don't have like a lot of yikes attacks that actually do a lot to this thing. I'm just gonna pivot to. Let's see what Bambi does. I guess this could be really dangerous because if it lands in another dynamic punch, it could kill Bambi. But. Did I give an item back to Bambi? Item it has. I have a Discord mention? Where do I have a Discord mention? Oh, that's why. That's why I have a Discord mention. Oh, motherfuckers. I've been fucking deafened in my Discord this entire time, too. Named it Superman after the Iron Giant. Superman. Alright, there shouldn't be any more encounters at this point, though. It should just be... cool. Get the item. I think they learned from, like, Gold and Silver that this is, like, super obnoxious to do more than once. And it's even more obnoxious to do if you do it while fighting Pokemon. This is a puzzle-solving thing. Howdy howdy to all the viewers, including the people who aren't talking. Hope you're having a swell day. Chillaxin' today. Relaxin', chillaxin'. Playing some video games, chillin' with the cats. Dandelion is sprawled out on the couch, and Siri is asleep on the windowsill. But they would certainly wake up for a treat. Their battle theme isn't too bad. I think I still like Galactic's better, but it's up there. I think Team Skull's got a decent one too. How many Pokemon do they have? They have one Awesome Armor. I don't care about the speed loss if I'm not fighting anything after this. Accuracy is kind of a problem, but could be worse. Could be worse. Mamoarm! I didn't check how many Pokemon they had. That one was a mistake. It's level 34. Oh, nope, that was the only one. Cool. Killbeans! Just gonna stroll through here and smash everything. Now is your time to sign Cholula. Oh, I need to change. Gotta save image. And go left. Replace Pokemon 6. Superman. Nope, that doesn't work. That fits. Alright, now we have to replace the sprite. There we go. Hey, it even sitting in the exact right place. Perfect. I don't know, that's just one Scraggy. So I guess I hammer arm it. I don't think it gets Surdy, right? Oh wait, no, it does. It does get Surdy, doesn't it? Oops. Surdy really throws me off in this gen because it's the first gen that it makes Pokemon just basically get a free Endure or Focus Sash. But dun 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 dun. I can probably use strength on this. Cool. And I can do the same with this one then. Oh yeah. So Krokorok is the only real threat in the next one. Yeah, and even if Krokorok decides to dig, I have a turn to switch into something that can avoid it. Is there anyone else to fight after this? Yes, there are. More Krokoroks, Vipers. There's no way to answer that. Okay, cool. This guy's like a sort of a mini boss. Alright, I can probably take care of Watch Dogs 6 because it's only level 32 and it's not bulky as Pokemon, I don't think. It just doesn't look bulky. Oof. Yikes! That's dangerous. That's really dangerous. I don't like that. I don't like it. Well, it doesn't have Pursuit, so I can pretty safely just switch into Shelly anyway. I don't need your stinking items. That's right, we got Scald. Scald's so good! Scald, the best water move in the game! Fuck it, we'll Scald the Scraggy. Oh, we could have X-Scissored it. Oh well. Unnecessary. Scald, Scald, so good. Everybody left. Or at least that's what Twitch says. Who knows? Maybe it's all a terrible lie. I appreciate you sticking around, boy. Oh look, there's an item.
Dragon Fang.
Alright, I'm gonna heal up Cholula. Okay, use the milk for that, whatever. And then we have our next round of trainers. Here. Okay. I'll fire punch the Watch Hog instead. And we'll hammer on the Krokorok. Should be fine. Gonna get all the items here. Feels like there should be trainers in those spots. Oh shit, that's right. This is all one after the other. I totally forgot about that. Shit. If I had known that, I probably would have just gone with Samurott up front, but... We're living dangerously! Extra belt's probably gonna help me kill the next Krokorok too. We'll be right back. I think this is one of the things that was a really concerning part of the Nuzlocke training the first time I did the Pokemon Black White Nuzlocke. So that I hit this point and I totally forgot that these were all one after the other encounters. And there's a few of these in the game, I think. Not a ton. But they're out there. There's one more watch out after this, okay. Probably just fire punch it. But I like it for sure. Cholula carrying us through this whole town. Single-handedly, pretty much. Old man! How many times do I have to teach you this lesson, old man? Big Pokemon. Yeah, the Zekrom looks pretty fucking cool. Yeah, shortcut back to the start. Handy dandy. Please tell. Oh no. I see. Olive's got a pretty cool theme. So from here, do I go to Relic Castle, or do I move on to the next route? I can't fly. Excuse me. Bianca. It's not too bad. Fuck yeah. Piles of goodies. That Pokemon out? I don't know. We're gonna find out again. Thought about it. I did. And I said, what about breakfast for Tiffany? Superman! cool beans. It's fine. I can probably just electro web ducklet. Water flying. Forgot about ghost body. That's really good. Or curse body. Yes, I'd love it, TM. Thank you. Well, I'm gonna have a rally real quick. Okay, so I do want to go up before I go this way. Are they going to be blocking that until I go to Relic Castle? That's kind of awful. I mean, it's an excuse to go back to Route 1718, I guess? But Jesus. Use fly, as if I have a Pokemon that can use fly. Pshaw. Hello, Mamolapoki, show me your strength, Tiffany. So bulky. It could come in handy for Musharna, I guess. Or some sage. Catching up. Hell yeah. Thanks. Well, these guys have to say. Okay, so I have to go to the desert resort in order to continue here, which is really obnoxious. It's a long way to travel when you don't actually have fly. Can I not? Tortugano Surf. Mulga doesn't have fly, so. Oh, that's right, this is where you get, Keldeo. The fourth Muscadier.
Electro-Balu!
Well, since we don't have fly, we have repels and a bike. Hopefully that gets us to where we need to go. We really have to go all the way through Mr. Alton Cave again? We do. Oh, but it's winter, so we can go back and get a bunch of stuff that we couldn't get before. We can actually fight some new people too, I think. I think in this case though, I want to lead with Shelly. could stand a save. Oh good, the least useful item in the game for me. Okay, I already fought this guy then. You know, Clang might have became nimble, but apparently you can't land a charge chain to save its life, so we're all good, apparently. Cool. And all sorts of items. Which end did they introduce the, like, reuse? Was that Gen 6 or 7? Or you can just like automatically reuse the last one you used. Alright, this. Followed by this. Should get me out of here. Yep. Now we don't even need repels for a while. There's one nice thing about it. Skip through Chargestone Cave. Oh, my neck. I want to use another Max Repel. Shortcut. At least there's a shortcut back this way, but there's not a shortcut back the other way. There's no, like, strength boulder I can move to make it a shortcut both ways, unfortunately. Shouldn't need that until I get to Relic Castle. It's a good thing this world map is pretty traversable. Bye. All right. Is there a Sharon battle here? So sad we lost our Krokora. Hi Siri. You gonna come up here and hang out with me? Probably not getting up to good stuff. What are you doing? What are you doing, kitty? It's stuck in your fur. Come back. back here. You have some junk stuck in your fur.
You're all good.
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, looks like I need to go through N. Okay. So if I go up here... Okay. I know now what I must do.
Yeah.
be a Moxie Krokorok. A double battle? It looks like one. It should be fine. Oh, it's not a double battle. Thank you. magnitude 9. Let's go. You know, I always imagined Getsis as having a deep voice, but what if he just talked like fucking Frieza from Dragon Ball Z? Come on, me, why didn't you armbar him or something? Put him in a headlock. Use high jump kick on his bitch ass. To go all the way back down there to go through the tower and find all the items. Show off. Thank you. faster just to walk to the center, I guess. I think you probably originally were able to slip out of that, but give me the point to... Plenty of money to stock up on more of those. Okay, I thought the secret entrance was up there, but I guess not. When you got legs and bikes. That's right, I have a Cottony and a Cincino here? Well, at least I can catch a frillish. Let's go visit my mom first, see what happens. Can't remember if anything even happens or comes of it if you visit home, but...
Thank you.
Well, it's too late now. Oh, it's Brenda. What do you know about that? Hey, Superman, beat the bat. Beat it up. Excuse me. Special defense is gonna rise a lot. I don't have a lot of special attack. Can I just make a punch it? That's scary. Okay, so it'll evolve to grow away pretty quickly. What the fuck? We're almost there. For the next gym, we'll have a goal. I don't think it can actually attack me. Oh. don't think he can hit me with any attacks either. Suits me again, I die. I basically have to hope it doesn't crit me. I didn't think about pursuit, and that was a problem. I forgot how strong pursuit got in this gen. Scary. Electrode was a spread.
Thank you. obviously happy to get the team of the watch out here.
This, we're gonna get back to Nimbasa City, get the thing, we'll probably travel back to Icarus or Route 8, and then we'll finish up there. Horny Leech! Give you the good old horn suck!
We did it!
How do we name it? We already used the name Walter.
Potion real quick.
I should use the repel again too. Yeah, level 5. I don't know why. They are so low level in this area, it doesn't actually make a lot of sense, but, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, trying to read the currents. Alright, theoretically if I take center current, I should be able to collect the item. I should be able to fight this dude with a shitload of Basculin. That's where I can store my Pokemon. The prefab health is pretty easy. Caroline are up top. Alright, Watchog is 20%, but we have 70% chance to get either Dwebble or Scraggy, and I would love either one of those. Personally, I'm a big fan of Pressle. But Scraggy would be phenomenal, especially if we get one with either Intimidate. I think we can get Sturdy. Let's see if we can find Scraggy in here. Shedskin or Moxie? Oh, it's hidden abilities. I wouldn't mind Moxie. Would not mind Moxie. Oh, I can get a Larvesta gift here. That's cool. In case I get a Clam Pearl, I guess. I know what I'm gonna do. Rock slide. I guess that's not very effective either. Let's go heal up. It encounters level 30-ish. But Superman can probably help us with Scraggier's level. Pretty much any of them, actually. So I want to get Superman healed up. Just super potion it, actually. Standard walking anywhere. Okay. Dice roll for Scraggy, baby. Ginger, how you doing? Good to see ya. Nice to have some real company. A couple other people stopped by earlier, but they left pretty quickly. Oh, this is my kind of cool. That's really scary! That is literally minimum level. Alright. Gonna switch to Amon as a better matchup here. Chip away. Yeah. It's trying to use attacks, like fighting attacks. So let's switch to Tiffany. Yeah. swagger. Okay, that's fine. And Pokeballs. And we'll use an Ultra Ball. What do we name him? I like Scooter. Oh, Ginger Gun. We gotta give it a nickname. Skeet and Goo. Alright. Back to the trainers. She's got an Amalga. I wish it learned some more rock type moves. It does get Rock Slide. Let's see if we get the HPM for it.
Where is the deal for Rock Slide in this game?
Oh, fuck yeah, waterfall. I don't know what I'm gonna use that for. I can't even think of a waterfall I was anywhere near already. Oh, yeah, no, I can. There's one up by Nambasa City that I'll have to hit up. This game did one thing really well, it did little vistas and lookouts well. Alright, Veteran has Basculin, Semisage, Dramanitan. Kind of scary. I don't really want to switch into that Darmanitan either. I don't think I can Oko the Basculin is my issue though. Electro might have been stronger there. That could be dangerous. That's really dangerous. I can switch back to... Oh, cool. I can switch back to, Tiffany, though. There shouldn't be any pursuit methods, so... There's nothing that Simidage can really do against Tiffany. That was a bit scary. Between Flare Blitz and Thrash, that did a lot more damage than I was expecting it to. Thank you. battle girl with Scraggy and Girder. Scraggy's a little concerning, but Girder I can take on with Superman, maybe. How do I even get down to Battle Girl Hillary? There's no stairs to her as far as I can see. But you have to be able to get over there. There's no current that'll take me. There's no current that will take me there. And there's nowhere I can surf from to get there. Thank you.
Oh. There is a way. Okay.
Alright, well, let's take off on the one that's most convenient. I thought I had a repel gun, but apparently not. Oh, is this technically its own route? There's a level 5 driver door. 35 driver door. Oh, PT Lab has its own encounter table. I could get a clink. I could get a watchhog. I already had a watchhog, didn't I? No, I didn't. So I could get a watchhog or a clink. It'd be nice to check watchhog off the list. It'd be really cool to get a steel type. Thank you. This might work. I don't know how much experience this will grant me, but it's a good chunk. I can test out Gruulerk against the Garbodor once I get a ball. Predictable circles too. Give me a shaky spot. This is an encounter area I didn't account for. I could have gotten like, you know, at least one that was not level 28, but was a little bit higher than the minimum level. The second scientist here? Where's the second scientist? Where's Dudley? I don't see a scientist, Dudley. The only thing you can do is clear smog and sludge bomb. Yikes. But it has special attacks, so that's not too concerning, I guess. Because it can't body fire. Oh, bless.
Superman! Superman!
Wonder if I can give it acrobatics. If it can't use a hold item.
I can teach it fly.
That's a physical attack. Let's get rid of Heavy Slam. Yeah, I wonder if I could teach you acrobatics later. Oh, I should have cured my poison. Doesn't learn acrobatics. That would be so stupid. At least acrobatics would make Klutz somewhat viable. Like, it wouldn't make Klutz viable, but, like, it would mean, like, Klutz wasn't entirely a hindrance in not every way. Antidote. I don't wear out my tell. Might as well do so if I have a chance of rustling grass. Hell yeah! We got a clink! That's a steel type right there! That's an actual steel type! Hell yeah! Let's, Shadow Ball it for like next to nothing. All the feeling. This was a 15% encounter chance? 14% encounter chance. Let's go! Nope, 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 nope. What do we name it? Made of gears. What do we call that? Anyone got any ideas? Anyone want to pitch some ideas out there? What we can name our clink, our gear boy? I mean, Ratchet. I don't know. I just played a lot of Ratchet and Clank, so that's what's sticking in my head. Mr. Zircon? We can name it Mr. Zircon. Let's name it Mr. Zircon. Mr. Zircon. It's just right. Check that out a bit later. Pocket, film. All right. Let's get that. Oh, water types. But it would be better to. That's right, that's right. I want to give Thunderbolt. Thunderbolt's 95-100. What's the range on Electro Ball? Sixty to 150. God, that gets pretty strong, doesn't it? Lower speed. That pairs well with Electro Ball. Electro Ball is not consistent, though. I think it's better to go with getting rid of Electro Ball for now. I want to keep Slash Around just because I need something in that third slot that's not the same typing. I wish I could give it another attack. Like, can I give it Toxic? Can I learn Toxic? Sludge Bomb. Nope. Can't learn Focus Blast. Nope. Can I learn Flash Cannon? Damn it. Well, that sucks. Can't learn Shadow Ball either. Damn it. I can't learn Shadow Ball. I missed it though, I think. Can't learn Shadow Ball? Probably not. Bambi learned Shadow Ball? Why does Bambi learn Shadow Ball? Can Bambi learn Bulldoze? Nope. Can Bambi learn Poison Jab? Bambi can learn Toxic though, so there's that. Double check that I fell. But alright. He's got for the semi four. It's gonna be more powerful at least 50% of the time, so. Thank you. No, that's not what I wanted to do. I was just clicking back into my fucking Desmonet window. Fuck me. Air slash? Yikes. Oh, that's right. I resist flying type a little bit because of my electric typing. Isn't that convenient as a bug type for me? And as a bug type, I resist ground type, so I'm less attacked to the ground. That's not a bad typing, actually. Bug electric is a slept on typing, and I think we need more of them. Good old tried and true Thunderbolt. Superman! My rhythm's gonna be 1-2. There's no way I'm gonna wrap this up by 1-3. But...
Superman!
Strong physical move, baby. Superman! You know what? Of course, this makes more sense than anything, is the fact that my Iron Giant flies. And its name is Superman. Oh, man. I should have thought of this in the first place. I was so stressed out about finding a bird Pokemon. Who needs a bird when you have a giant jet-powered robot? Fly again! Yee fucking ha! Yeah, all it can do is rock slide me.
Superman!
Hell yeah, Big Pearl. All the pearls on the beach. Oh, the single pearls. Oh, the single pearls. All right. And now, because we have Pokemon that knows fly, I was thinking it was going to be temporary, but this might be a permanent thing. And we're going to fly back to Necronite City. And I think we're going to call it there. We're going to heal in the Pokemon Center, and then we'll call it here. Oh, we got a... got a Scraggy and a Clink. Shed skin, not as great as I would like. Is that gentle? Kidding me. So, plus special defense, lower defense. That could be worse. And then, what about you? Timid seems good. Plus is a... awful. What abilities can it even get, though? Gen 6x and Gen 5x. Plus or minus. So, it can only get Clear Body as a hidden ability anyway. So, it was never going to have a good ability. But eventually becomes a decently fast attacker with okay bulk, so... Welcome to the team, Scrafty. I guess we could take Bambi off the team? That is steel type. Steel type resists poison, which isn't a huge issue for us. I don't have any steel type moves on the team though. I'm about to fight a dragon type gym leader though. Gonna remember to I'm gonna give him Lucky Egg. Can't really get anything else that's useful. Just let those two grow next time. Save our game. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and boys and girls, and everybody in between, and otherwise, they, thems, thudes, and dudes, and folks, and travelers, and people of all genders, we're at the end of our stream. So join me next time for part 12. We're going to take on our rival again. We're going to go through some more story stuff. We're probably going to take on the dragon type gym if there's not a bunch of story stuff blocking us from getting that done. And that'll be our 8th gym. So tune in for that. Should be fun. Thanks for stopping by. Boy, Ginger, Molly, a few other people who came in as well. Not a lot of people talking, so... But you know, thanks for watching. Don't forget to follow the channel and subscribe if you want more of this kind of content. And if you want to support me and my lovely cats, who are passed the fuck out behind me. Here, if I move to the side, you can see Dandelion. Dandelion is chilling over there on his bed. Look at him. He's a kitty. Oh, he's doing a blip. He's a cozy boy. Anyway, if you want to support me and the cats, they are expensive. They live a luxurious life, and boy, oh boy, I'd like to keep giving them that luxurious life, so consider supporting me. Support my cats through me. I'll see you next time. It might be for The Last of Us. It might be for Pokemon. It might be for Stray. I started playing Canterbridge of Spirits in my spare time. It's okay. I played the new Ratchet and Clank. That one's pretty solid. We got some new information about Scarlet and Violet. Say Titan looks kind of neat. I'm excited for Paldea and Wooper to have like a poison ground Quagsire. I think that's going to be cool. I'm a big fan of Quagsire. I think he looks great. I always like this design. And Fido, that adorable bagel dog thing. What the fuck was that? Let's go, Fido. I could go for a dog fairy type. I'm curious to see what that evolves into. I'm a big fan of that new gym leader. He's a fucking cutie. Yeah. And yeah. That's the end of the stream. That's it. I'm done. Guys, I'm done. Good night.